Taco Bell ordered to pay up after refusing to cash out gift cards. Taco Bell was accused of refusing to cash out customers' gift cards that were valued at less than $10, a violation of California state law. The company agreed to pay $85,500 in fines.